I hope this is the first step in a long journey home for Tiananmen dissidents. As most of you probably already know, I come here, first of all, to honor the memory of a dear friend, Anita Mui. Anita was an enthusiastic supporter of a democracy movement back in 1989. As a Chinese democracy movement representative, I come to express my gratitude to Anita and to the people of Hong Kong who stood with her then and throughout the years. I appreciate that the Hong Kong government has granted me permission to enter Hong Kong. I see this as an indication of a clear distinction between this government and another government, which still classifies me as a criminal today.
Participating in Anita Mui's funeral and the public service, and to express how people stood by her back then and throughout the years. And thank you very much. Thank you.
I say to Beijing, I say to Mr. Hu Jintao, let us go home.像我刚才讲的，我是来参加梅艳芳小姐的丧礼。那么，作为民运人士，应该对于长期以来支持我们的人表达我们的感激。我们其实心里面一直都很感激长期以来支持我们的人。当然，阿莫伊是其中在1989年的时候，表现出非常激烈之激情支持我们的。对此，后来跟我成了个人的好朋友，所以无论
于公于私，我都应该来送他这最后的一程。Thank you very much，谢谢大家。Let
us go home。我移民局官员，
头先一个的话，
候选人来香港的那一条离开结果有没有关系的？
当然没有。